नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सल। फ्रेंड्स, अनदर ब्यूटीफुल डिजाइन आई एम शोइंग यू टुडे इन टीक वुड, अगेन एंटीक गोल्ड पेंट। दिस वन इज गोइंग टू लखनऊ, द कैपिटल ऑफ यूपी, एंड दिस इज 3-1-1, अ 5-सीटर सेट अलॉन्ग विद अ टेबल। टेबल आई विल शो यू लेटर। 5-सीटर सेट इज द मोस्ट प्रेफर्ड कॉम्बिनेशन इन अ सोफा सेट, or alternatively you can also go for a 3 and 2 seater instead of 2 chairs. But according to me, single chair is a nice concept because a lot of people don't want to share their seat with other people and they like to sit alone. So single chairs is a nice concept. We'll talk about the sizes. The size of 3-seater is 6.5 feet outer. The back height is 45 inches. Front to back is 30 inches. Chair is 36 inches, 3 feet outer. Back is height is 45 and again 30 inches. Now the design part. I have shown you so many designs in very heavy carving, with all the carving all over and heavy legs and that kind of stuff. This one is comparatively, our earlier sets, is a less carved or a lighter design according to us. You may not agree, but this is according to us much lighter than what we are showing and doing. This has got light carving on the legs, a little carving on the front side, and similarly just a flower in the middle on the taj area. Again, a nice fabric as provided by the client, with the quilting on the back and with the fixed seat. The cushion part here is fixed, is not removable. Antique gold so far has been the most liked color of ours, and not only in India, across the globe. Everywhere people are liking this color because this is not too gaudy or too shiny, and this is not very light as well. So it gives the royal look, as well as it, the antique work that you see gives the carving another aspect, another look, because it tends to go out and it tends to look out when we have the antique work. About the set itself, as I mentioned, this is a light carved set as per our standards, and a lot of people who are asking for lighter carving can look this one as an option. 3-1-1, any more set you require, you got a 7-seater, you got a 10-seater, that can be done because we are into personalized furniture. The same Maharaja look that we have for our most of the units, with a Taj concept at the back and heavy carving, heavy cushion on the seat part to give it the Maharaja, real Maharaja look that we are always offering in all our sets. Very comfortable, and the work with the contemporary theme at the back, the quilting work and the fixed cushion gives it a nice sturdy look as well. See, designs we have made, I think in past more than 375 videos now, I've shown you at least 100 sofa designs in different combination, different colors, different themes. Antique gold by far so far has been the most liked one, but we are working on more colors also. So in a few videos now, I'll show you more colors. The fabric is always the client's choice. This one is also given by the client. And the color part, the seating part, is also the client's choice. For a 5-seater set, 4 by 2 feet, 4 feet by 2 feet is a standard table that we provide. And this one again is with the lighter carving that goes with this set. This is an open top, so you can place a glass on top of it. Glasses we don't provide as they are very fragile, and that's available everywhere. So you can get it locally very easily, and you can just place the glass and the set is ready to serve. Same teak wood and antique gold finish. A lot of people has this misconception that heavy carving is very difficult to clean. Why I am saying so? It was true a few years back, but now everything is PU coated. And once PU is done on the set, it gets a kind of lamination on the surface. So once you have a lamination, it's very easy to clean. Normal day-to-day dusting is enough to get the set clean, and you can maintain the set. With heavy carving or light carving, dusting has to be done, and that is the only thing that you require to get your set in such state, clean and shining. You don't need very heavy or some other things to maintain the set. There is no maintenance as such for our units, because this isn't solid wood. This is not MDF or ply. This is solid teak wood, and they last for very long time, very durable. And the color also is the same process that's adopted on a car. So 7 layers of paint goes before you apply the actual paint, and then finally this coat, this surface, this finish you get. This is again hand carved, and the work and workmanship of our artisans, and the final output is in front of you. We try to provide what you like, we try to provide what you want, and this is not an easy thing, because it takes a lot of effort to match the client's needs. And that's what we are trying sitting here. And that's why we're getting orders from across the globe. Design is in front of you with a lighter carving and a 311 set, teak wood, antique gold, going to Lucknow. Hope you like this one. I request for a few comment of yours. Let us know how we are doing. A little critical analysis if you do. Let us know where we are lacking. I would be happy. Thank you so much.